Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek, and I'm back to react to more Davina Michelle. This is her latest song. It was released for me, it's 6 days ago. For you, we can say a week ago, because maybe 1 or 2 days passed since I uploaded, right? Probably 1, 2, maybe 3 at most. Who knows with my schedule. So it's Big Brother. I know that it's in English. I checked. As I heard it's in English, and I was like, yes, let's do this. And also, it's with Dutch rapper Woodie something, Big Woodie, I can't remember, something like that. And it's song. This song is made for a TV show called Big Brother. So I've heard of that show. I heard of that show. Never seen a single episode. It was all over the world, but it was never in my country. It never came to Lithuania. But I feel like there's been copies like that. Yeah, I'm sure there was a copy of the show, just with different title. Okay, it's lyrics version, it's better than just single picture on screen. So, let's go. Davina, show me what you got. Well, I already know, she's great. Oh, I had to stop. I'm sorry, I gotcha. So, this really reminds me of when, you know, it shows trailer for a movie and when music starts, and it's often this kind of style. And I like that even for theme song to a show, she's giving her best effort, so. Or maybe that's just what Davina sounds on average, because she's very talented, so, you know. That's too far, Davina. Okay, before I continue, this made me interested to find out what Big Brother the show is about. I've heard the name, it's a very popular show, it started in USA or UK, and now it's all over the world, but it never came to my country, so I never watched it. And that's how I don't know what it is about, Big Brother. I'm not even going to guess, but maybe I'll search for it online for that information, or maybe you'll give it to me. Who knows? Let's hear him. Okay, Davina is way better than him. I'm not saying he was bad, he has good voice for rapping, and I mean, he's from Netherlands, but he's rapping in English, so, well, it's all fine, except I didn't like that he rhymed guy with guy with guy. Sorry, man, that's bad, but other than that, it's good. It sounded good.
So guy who's a sweetheart who play along at the best part. Those who ain't strong better be smart. Those who ain't smart better leave me the cards. Who's a bad guy who's a sweetheart? No big brothers watching. Play with so your heart. No big brother watching you. Then you're entitled to kill your rivals. No big brother hiding you. I'm running around in a fallen car to all of them begging for peace. No, the night I'm gonna run to get you all and up on your knees. No, you're not cool, you make rules. No, the big brother watching you. Oh.
Okay, so I guess theme songs can sometimes really surprise you. This was just as good as other Davina songs, and it was made for a TV show. I still can't stop thinking that. It felt like I was watching theme song for some big budget movie. And also, I guess, I feel like this song didn't even have to be for like that show. It could just have been song from Davina's album, and I would have liked it just as much. Like, it didn't change anything for me. So I want to thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. I enjoyed it. This was really good. I really liked it, as always. That's why it says like in the middle of the screen. Well, for you in the corner. Still, it was great. I enjoyed it. Thank you for suggesting me this. And it's her latest song, so that's even better. I want to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.